So Maddie has 6 yard lengths of ribbon, so you'd cut this Play-Doh into 6 pieces. And she has 1/3 yard. She needs to cut them up into 1/3 yard pieces. So we have our 6 yards. These all represent 1 yard. And so since it's 1/3, you would cut each and every yard into 3 pieces. Each and every one of your yards, so you'd have, and these are all count as 1/3 pieces, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 pieces, and 18 pieces is your answer.
Very good.